मैग्नेटिक फील्ड, लॉरेंज फोर्स. लेट अस कंसीडर अ चार्ज पार्टिकल q मूविंग विद वेलोसिटी v एट अ पोजीशन r इन टाइम t inside the electric as well as magnetic field, and the electric and magnetic field both are perpendicular to each other. Then the force acting on the charged particle q is given as f is equal to qe plus q inside the bracket velocity vector v cross product magnitude of magnetic field, where e is the electric field and b is the magnitude of the magnetic field applied perpendicular to each other. And this force F is known as the Lorentz force. And this is how we will define the magnetic field as well as Lorentz force.